Before we explore the benefits of HANA and the new ABAP 7.4 features, we need to understand why HANA was needed. What were the challenges before the HANA era? So as shown in this slide, we can broadly classify into three challenges. That is the hardware, software, and the design. So what does the hardware challenges mean? So not quite long ago, the CPU and the servers were not that powerful. And since the technologies were still evolving, the hardware were quite expensive. So hardware restricted innovation in those times. Then comes the software issues. So there can be many, but we have just highlighted the row store and the OLTP. So what does that mean? So row store was one of the other challenge. Row store was optimized for write. Write as in OLTP, that is online transactional processing. But SAP is not only about write. We also need to read data on the fly. For example, when a PO needs to be created, we need to read vendor data, we need to read the material master, we need to read the plan data, we need to read the condition records. So from an OLTP, that is for an OLTP or the PO creation process, we need lots of read power, but rows were only write optimized. So that was one of the software challenges. Next comes the design challenges. So SAP internally performed insert, delete, update. But scientists found that those were not the most optimized way. There were strong bottlenecks during this delete and update. Also, the need of the secondary index negatively impacted the overall memory and performance of the system. So these were some of the challenges.